Burning using etcher. The ISO, I already checked the SHA-1. Here
So,
it's validating the copy. Now in the BIOS, I will go and select the USB. Save that. Now on the reboot,